The worst problem about this apartment gym is the fact that it's missing dumbbells. So it goes 5, 10, 15. Doesn't have 20, doesn't have 25. And then it goes to 30, 35.